femme vapoteur, une robe violette. Cherchez le colibri.
I want you to do me a favor.
Yeah, sure.
I want you to hit me as hard as you can.
What?
I want you to hit me as hard as you can.
Let me tell you a little bit about Tyler Durden.
While the rest of us were sleeping, he worked. He had one part-time job as a projectionist. See, a movie doesn't come all on one big reel. It comes on a few. So someone has to be there to switch the projectors at the exact moment that one reel ends and the next one begins. If you look for it, you can see these little dots come into the upper right-hand corner of the screen.
In the industry, we call them cigarette burns.
That's the cue for a changeover. He flips the projectors, movie keeps right on going, and nobody in the audience has any idea.
Why would anyone want this shit job?
Because it affords him other interesting opportunities.
Like splicing single frames.
So when the snooty cat and the courageous dog with the celebrity voices meet for the first time in Reel 3, that's when you'll catch a flash of Tyler's contribution to the film. Nobody knows that they saw it, but they did. Even a hummingbird couldn't catch Tyler at work.
I have no idea what they're talking about. The hummingbird is not just another bird. Its heart rate's 1,200 beats.
Your efficient wisdom, Durden.
Its wings beat 80 times a second. If you was to stop their wings from beating, you would be dead in less than 10 seconds. This is no ordinary bird. This is a frickin' miracle. They slowed down their wings with moving pictures.
And yes,
you know what they saw? Their wingtips.
And then...
You know what the figure 8 is the mathematical symbol for?
Знак 8 – это математический символ чего?
Infinity!
Everybody, no matter what differences they had, languages, the color of their skin, and one thing in common. I'd never seen a hummingbird that far out to sea, before or since.